The Community Seismic Network is the next generation of seismic networks. It's a ground motion project coupled with a civil engineering project so that we can monitor how buildings are moving during earthquakes. This is in order to detect whether damage may have occurred. The Community Seismic Network is made up of accelerometers, seismometers that record acceleration. This is just one of our seismometers. If you look inside, you just see we have a processor and we have a circuit board which has the sensor on it. Typically, we have our seismometers installed in people's homes or places of business. One of our big partners is the Los Angeles Unified School District. We've also deployed the seismometers in both mid-rise and high-rise structures. We have anywhere from 1 to 3 of our seismometers installed on every single floor of those buildings. And one of the pieces of information that we would like to have from buildings while they're undergoing shaking from earthquakes is something called the interstory drift, which is the horizontal displacement of one floor relative to the other. And if you can do this going up a building, we can start to get an idea of how the building is deforming or has deformed during an earthquake. That can then inform the building code in a way that is specific to the areas that you recorded the data in. Building codes take into account the potential for shaking, say, for example, in a bedrock area versus a soft soil area versus a sedimentary basin area. And you would want to design your buildings differently depending on what kind of environment you're in. It's ultimately the sensors that give us that information about the structural health of a building.